Tell me of the fake mummies being sold here.
I have no desire to be dragged into this.
Menahed sent me. Your silence is an insult to his holy office.
I wish to anger neither him nor the gods.
We are forced to sell items of lesser quality, or see our stalls destroyed.
Who is behind this?
I can say no more now. Let us meet tonight, where the village turns to farmland. My friend, I am glad to see you have kept our appointment. Come, sit with me and share a drink of wine.
I do not have time for that.
It is a beautiful night. Let us enjoy the coolness of the air for a moment before turning to business.
Merchant, I am not here to take in the air. Who is behind the traffic of false icons?
Well, you see, it is no simple story. There are many involved in this terrible affair. They would all tell you the same thing. Pity the trusting man, for he suffers great pain.
Hey, what?
Go! Seek evil, and you will always find it. A man who fights as well as you can perhaps afford to be trusting.
Talk, or you will meet the same fate as your friends.
That will not be necessary. Among the dunes, southeast of here, is the bandit camp where the fake mummies are made. I suppose you would go and destroy it now.
Better I smash the camp than your head.
Destroying these forgeries will earn the favor of the gods. As Ra lives, what a disgrace.
Not have done.
this is done.
Hey! They did look odd.
Hey, you! How's the Eddie?
Whoa. I bet you can get it.
How can I ease the burdens of an old friend?
Tonight, we will stage a grand spectacle. Our goddess Sekhmet defends the people against Ispet's chaos.
But Pamu, our champion, is nowhere to be found. The High Priest will judge me responsible for his absence.
I'll have a look.
Sekhmet bless you. His home is near the market, but check the tavern first.
It pains me to ask you for a further favor.